What's up, YouTube? What's good with it? It's your boy Jeremiah the GOAT. What's good with it? What's happening, y'all? You know what I'm saying? Oh, y'all see my tattoos now. Y'all see that tattoo? I'm tattooed live. Y'all can't lie. Don't care. But anyways, I'm about to tell y'all why I got the hair transplant and shit. Why I got the hair transplant. Ooh, ooh, ooh. 3,000 grafts. So basically, a nigga was balling and shit. I wasn't fucking with it. So I just shave all my hair off. I was just bald. I was wearing bandanas and shit. Tupac, thug style, you know? So I got bored of the, you know what I'm saying, rocking the bald head. So that's when I started looking on YouTube and shit, trying to find ways to get my hair back. I seen niggas fucking taking pills and shit. Niggas fucking putting shit in their head. What y'all niggas was doing? Taking Rogaine. I said hell no, bro. I ain't fucking with none of that shit. Y'all do that shit, bro. Don't stop doing that shit, bro. That shit really ain't cool, bro. That shit. All right, you know what I'm saying? Waking up every day and you have to. Waking up every day and you gotta do that type of shit. Don't do that, homie. So that's when I came along to the hair transplant and shit. So keep in mind, I'm thinking of hair. Keep in mind, I'm thinking of hair transplant. You know what I'm saying, like somebody that donate hair to you and shit. So not knowing that, you know what I'm saying, it's actually your hair from the back of your head, and they just place it where you balling at and shit. So you know what I'm saying, I'm thinking, you know what I'm saying, somebody gonna donate their hair to me and shit on some real funny type shit. I like, nah, I can't do no hair transplant. They gonna do that shit. But I found out, you know what I'm saying, it's actually your hair and shit. And that was like cool. That shit real cool. So I found out that, you know what I'm saying. Alright, so next thing on my mind is like, where I'm gonna get the hair transplant from? I went out here from where I'm from, Houston, Texas. You know what I'm saying? I went to this place. They talking about $15,000 for 2,500 grafts. So I was like, no sir, not me. You gonna miss me with it? 15,000? Shit, got me fucked up, nigga. So that's when I got back on YouTube and shit, and I typed in cheap hair transplant and shit. Then everybody was talking about Turkey and shit. That's when I seen all my fellow brothers and sisters, you know what I'm saying, going out to Turkey to get the hair transplant for the Lolo. Nobody wasn't paying, nobody, you know what I'm saying, on YouTube is paying more than $4,000 for a hair transplant in Turkey, from what I know of. And so mostly everybody paying, you know what I'm saying, it's about $1,700 for a hair transplant. So that's when I decided, you know what I'm saying, about to fly my ass out there. Got my passport and shit, fly my ass out there. You know what I'm saying, get the hair transplant, which I did. So now I'm here. Been about 14, 15 days. Got that 3,000 grafts. Got about to look my name up low key on Facebook. But it's cool though, you know what I'm saying. Look me up, you know what I'm saying, hit me up and shit. And that's it, y'all. Man, don't be putting that shit in your head, bro. It's only two ways, bro. Either you gonna get the hair transplant, bro, or go bald, bro. Don't be doing all that extra shit just to make yourself feel good, bro. You know what I'm saying? This ain't living, bro. That's not living, bro. Either go bald or get a hair transplant, bro. Get the hair transplant, bro. But yeah, man. That's it. Man, I don't got what else I gotta tell y'all. Hey yo, I pay I told y'all how much I pay. Well shit, I'm gonna tell y'all again shit. I pay $1,089 for the plane ticket. And I pay $1,600 for the hair transplant. I got 3,000 grafts. I got it all right here. All right here. But keep in mind, I'm still balling though. I'm balling. I think I'm still balling. I don't fucking know. But you know what I'm saying? I'll probably go back and get another hair transplant in the future. But because I'm kind of staying right here. But I got my transplant right here and shit, y'all. So, whoop, man. You know what I'm saying? Leave a comment and shit, man. Like, subscribe. Whoop.
tell her what's up, you know what I'm saying? Tell her, I said, what's up, y'all, you know what I'm saying? If you seen that, you know what I'm saying? Seen shorty on the low, you know what I'm saying? She lost it, what's up?